In boys basketball, Champlin Park is closing in on another division title in the Northwest Suburban Conference's North Division. Elk River traveling to Brooklyn Park to take on the first-place Rebels. Off an Elks inbounds pass, Bennett Otto makes the steal and takes it back the other way for a fast-break layup and an early 9-2 Champlin Park lead. Dylan Fruth tried to keep the Elks close. The Elk River leading scorer hits one of his three threes in the game. Elks are down six. Cato Seeley out top to an open Otto. He hits a three, 22 points in the game for the senior. And then Seeley to an open Jacob Johnson in the corner. He had 17 points in the game. Champlin Park is up 10 at halftime. The Rebels break the game open in the second half. Seeley's steal sets up Alex John for two in the paint. Six second-half points for John. The Rebels make 17 three-pointers in the game. They go on to rout the Elks 86-61. And Champlin Park will play at Coon Rapids on Friday.